Hello there, Machinima Hub. Let's see what the community has in store for us this month. Joyful is almost finished scripting The Ferocious 5 and will be moving on the next stage of its production in 3 weeks' time. Kebeki is working on the next few episodes of Flesh City Fallout Season 2 with a trailer releasing next week. My course has released another BB Tips video about image morphs and is currently preparing for a big update for all his mods, starting with GUI system rework and Maclet. Slate has released 2 episodes of Dick Kick'em so far, and we'll be working on a new project called Runaway releasing this spring. Tesla has announced 2.5 of his 6 episodes are done for his Ninjago series, with the time of release still to be decided. Stealth now has a wiki page for all his DCMU made with the help from Iron Bat Productions. While Sean is working on a new machinima called Kid Flash, which is a collaboration between Sean Film Production and Slightly Insulting, my course devs build have enabled them to take advantage of the new Snowstorm particle morph. One Apple Subversion Episode 2 is now finished filming, with more breathtaking visuals and atmosphere. He has also experimented with eye models for future projects. And finally, we have I myself, who have been working on a short film called The Eight, which takes place between the first Rebecca Warne film, The Golden Sword, and the upcoming sequel, and also shows the perspective from Rebecca Lathain during the first episode of TSC. You can share your posters and any promotional material on our Discord server, and we also share content on our Twitter. Thank you so much for watching, stay safe, and remember, wash your hands. Hada!